by their prowess and by their devotion. Never in the field of human conflict was so much owed by so many to so few.